Good morning.
Today is Wednesday. It's about 9:14. I'm getting ready to go to Hollywood Studios. So far, today is pretty nice. The sun's out and it's very bright. Hopefully it won't be too hot. But yeah, I had my avocado toast, have my coffee here. This is actually a second cup I had bought before I left Seattle. It's very cute. It's the first time I've ever bought like two cups from the same place, but it had bears and other animals, so I liked it and I bought it. Just drinking some coffee with my turmeric in it. So yeah, we're gonna begin doing like a springtime look. It's probably not spring anymore. It's probably heading into summer, which I will start doing some summer looks. But this just looked fresh and with like a pop of color. So let's begin. So as you can see, I did my eyebrows already. I'm going with some primer. And for foundation, I'm going to use the MAC Face and Body. I'm just going to blend that in with my fingers. But it's a very nice, lightweight, perfect for like the heat outside. If you just want to like color correct, even out the skin tone. I'm going in with some Estee Lauder Double Wear Concealer. Now with my Fit Me nicotine powder, I'm gonna set that on the rest of my face. Now we're gonna go in with the face and do some bronzing. Using my Tarte Park Avenue Princess palette. I'm I like. I'm gonna use my Hourglass Vanishing Stick, the Champagne Flash color. It's such a nice natural glow, and what I like about that formula is that it is a cream stick, but you can just put it right on the skin on top of your foundation and it doesn't move anything, and then you can just, it has like a dry powder formula after you apply it that you can easily just blend it up with your fingers. I didn't have a whole lid color, so I'm just gonna go in with Tempera from the Anastasia Soft Glam and just put that on. Into my bedroom, so I'm like trying to stack everything so I can get the camera at a good level. I'm actually gonna use Orange Soda, this orangey color, and put it on my crease. Eyeshadow palettes. And I'm not sure if they redid these. I'm pretty sure they still have the same color combos, just in different packaging. And as you can see, I've hit pan big time on these. But I'm gonna use the little orangey circle or square. Names on them, so it's just the orangey bit. And I'm going to decrease again. Okay, so we're gonna go in with this other YSL. They're called Ombre's Vibration Duo. These little, I don't know if they still look the same, but this is like a turquoise with a purple. We're gonna go in with this purple. And we're gonna put that in the crease as well. I don't know why it's not focusing. On the lid. Thank you. bit of that orange again, just to try and softly blend out the edges a bit. So giving it a little bit more color. We're gonna go in with this Estee Lauder Metal-y Shadow Cream Powder in Wild Cosmos. This little thing that I bought off their website. It's like a cream here. And then to set it down or intensify it, it has this powder underneath. So we're just gonna do this, and we're gonna do like a winged liner. So I like to start by doing the wings on the outer corners first, and then connect the rest. Now we're going to blend with the blue powder. Just going to get some of that on the brush. That color, and if you can see it, the color's so pretty. It has like sparkles in it. So, eyes are done. That last thing I took was so much faster to do. I think I was just scared doing the right side first. Maybe I'll add whatever is left over on this brush. I dropped that on my pants. Hopefully you're not dirty now. And if you have brown eyes, the purple and like royal blue or like pinks and like deeper like jewel stone colors, those look really good on brown eyes. On that blue brush, and just do the lower corners of the eyelash. Thank you. some mascara and my YSL The Shock. So while I was putting on my mascara, I realized I did not put on any inner corner shades. So I'm just going to go in with Fairy from the Soft Glam palette. And now for a lipstick. This teeny tiny little lipstick sample from YSL. It's the Rouge of Lupe, or Lupe, I don't know, Shine in number 49. Okay, so I attempted to put on the lipstick using my iPhone for video because my camera turned off and said it was too hot. So the video didn't come out as nice as I wanted it to. Actually, I can keep this on. But yeah, this is my finished look. I put on the lipstick, very lightweight, moisturizing, nice, and glossy sort of look. It's a nice pink with kind of like a hint of sort of, and it smells like watermelon, so that's nice. I put on some Maybelline setting spray, and yeah, this is the finished look. Very nice and fun. But yeah, I'm gonna continue. I gotta take these braids out and this clip. I actually had this clip there because I need to blow dry my bangs a bit. And yeah, I'm gonna go finish my hair and then pack up my purse and head to Disney. So I'll see you in a bit. Bye. Okay guys, I took my braids out. Makes my hair a little wavy, curly. Try not to use any heat on my hair. But yeah, fix my bangs. Definitely have to go in with an appointment and have them just trim these because getting a little bit unbearable. But yeah, I'm gonna head out to Hollywood Studios now. I'm gonna film a little over there. Then I have to head over to the mall, which is on the way back. Pick up a gift card for some friends. It's their anniversary this weekend. So yeah, getting a gift card at Nespresso because we are Nespresso people over here. And I have to find an outfit for their anniversary party, which is Havana Nights themed, which I'm excited, being half Cuban. It's very, very fun to take part in that type of stuff. So yeah, see you in few minutes.
We'll see the Little Mermaid.
Yesterday that I have to edit still and post. So yeah, so far that's what I've done today. My bangs, I made my appointment, so far I've been pretty productive even though I was at Disney. And yeah, I'm gonna put my camera down and I'm gonna start driving. Bye.
If you need me, call me, no matter what.
It's the second lane from the left to turn onto Orlando Avenue.
Just come on, babe, I'll be there.